Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning off voice control on iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The voice control setting can be super useful for helping you to use your phone hands-free, for things like writing emails, texts, and calling people. But it's not so useful when it starts calling people in your pocket or bag. With the newer iPhones having the voice control setting activation on the volume button, it is even easier to activate it by mistake and end up constantly pocket dialing. To deactivate voice control, open your phone's Settings app. In the Settings app, tap on Accessibility. In Accessibility, if you have an iPhone 8 or older model, then tap on Home button. If you are using an iPhone X or later model, tap on Side button. Under where it says Press and Hold to Speak, tap Off. Now when you hold down on your Home button or Side button, voice control will no longer activate. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.